My name is Deval, and I was having a back pain. And right now, I'm not feeling it anymore.
You were having a back pain, but now it's no more there. How many heard that, church? How many heard that, church? You came this morning with the pains in your back. How terrible was this pain?
It was, well, tell you, severe sometimes.
Very severe pains, huh? And you came this morning with this. And now after the prayers here in the church, how do you feel?
Well, I feel good. I feel no pain.
Jesus Christ healed you. Thank you,
Jesus.
For your healing.
For your healing in my life.
Amen. Great is your faith, my brother. God bless your faith. Amen. Hallelujah. Let me hear my brother also here. Clap your hands and glorify the name of God. Tell us your name, my brother.
Michelle.
Tell us what the Lord has done for you this morning.
Well, I came with a foot pain.
A foot pain.
Pain gone.
How terrible was this pain?
Yeah. I had to walk with a limp.
Very difficult.
Even to walk.
Yeah.
But now how is it?
It's gone.
It is gone.
Yeah.
Jesus healed you. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Check your foot there. Check it there. Let us see, hallelujah, how you feel it. Where is it now?
It's gone.
Disappeared.
Amen.
Jesus took it away.
Yes.
Say thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. God bless your faith. You have a great faith. Amen. Clap your hands to Jesus Christ. Be glorious unto God. Tell us, my sister, your name.
Dana, dear Mangro.
Tell us what the Lord has done for you.
Well, actually, it's this morning. My whole body started cramping and feeling joint pain and all of that. After the procession and everything else, yeah, and receiving that touch of the hair dropping and all of that, my body feels so loose now.
You came this morning feeling pains all over your body.
Yes, all over my body.
Your back, your shoulder.
Yes, all part, joint part of my body. Right now, I am feeling so good.
Over all the joints of your body. You see, there are more than 300 joints in our body, in a human being body. So you're feeling pains all over the joints.
Yes, there was, but not anymore.
Now, after the prayers here in the church, what happened?
Well, there's a release, a big release, a great release. I'm feeling free all part of my body.
Now you can shake.
Yes, now I can shake. I can move around job without any vitamin.
Who did it for you?
Just Jesus, vitamin. Jesus did it for me.
Jesus did it for you. God bless your faith, my sister. God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. My brothers and my sisters, you may